Hi, it's Dr. Faldmo. I'm going to talk to you a little bit about muscle testing today. So we know that the body has what's called polarity to it. That means certain parts of the body can be more of a plus or certain parts can be more of a minus. It's kind of like a magnet. A magnet has a plus end and a minus end. And we use those principles when we're doing muscle testing. Muscle testing is the body's way of telling us what the body needs. When I do a muscle test, I have the patient put the thumb and ring finger together, and I hold it. Have them tell them to hold it strong and don't let them pull them apart. The reason we do those two fingers is, again, you're putting a plus finger to a minus finger. It's like putting a plus end of a magnet to a minus end of a magnet. It'll be strong. Now, we're going to take the other end of the patient's circuit with these two fingers, the pointer finger and middle finger. We're going to have them put on the outside of the clothing on their belly button. When I do that, I'm going to bring this up, and I'm going to tell the patient to hold strong, hold, and it goes weak. The reason that it goes weak is that when you take the other end of the circuit and put it on the opening of the body, which is like the belly button or the mouth, it's neither plus nor minus, so it's an open circuit. That's why it goes weak. So whenever we test, we can put a supplement or a frequency or whatever the body needs to be tested for, you can put it right in the belly button and retest. If it's strong on the patient, it's strengthening to the body, it's an electron donor. If it ever goes weak at all, the body doesn't need it. So again, muscle testing is a great way to be able to figure out what the body needs and what the priority is. Hi, it's Dr. Chase Faldmo here to do an example of muscle testing. So what I'm going to do is have them hold these two fingers together, hold, 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 hold. Good, nice and strong there. And you're going to put these two fingers in the belly button for me. You're going to bring this up again for me, hold, and that goes weak. So we're going to introduce something to the system. I'm going to use the fulvic concentrate. Hold that in the belly button for me. Hold it for me. Hold, 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 hold. It's strong. When it's strong like that, it tells us that the body needs it. Let's put something else in the system to see if it's an electron donor or an electron stealer. Hold that in your belly button for me. Bring this up for me and hold. It goes weak because it uses radiation from a cell phone weakening from to the system. So that's an example of how to show if something the body needs. It's strengthening. If it goes weak, body doesn't need it.